de son Why do I find out?
Yes. There we go. Yes.
Right off.
most advanced thing that they ever did. So they're glad to see it being displayed and ran in a by a club that can do it efficiently.
Yeah. Yeah. And it is,
you know, so it's an immersion heater in the in your water capacity, which is the tank has 20 odd cc's of water in it, and an immersion heater. It's under 30 psi pressure from that safety valve, so it's boiling in the 120 odd degrees centigrade, feeding the steam through to the 300 degrees centigrade superheater. The steam goes through the steam chest there to the front end, where there's a rotary disc valve which distributes the steam to the two double acting cylinders, which drive the centre axle, which has got a shaft drive back to the disc valve. A little servo motor, you drop the 17 volt heating current, heating voltage stroke current, on the line. By that relay drops out, couples the little electric motor, which you motor backwards or forwards to open and close that little steam valve in there.
Thank you.
So that controls your speed.
Not leaves on the line. It's on the line, is it?
17 volts pulse width modulated, so changing the modulation, you can change the power that's going to the heaters. So you start off drawing 7 amps to heat up, and then you back it off to about 5.5 amps for running. Okay.
to sit the person down his leg.
I'm going to Send you an email of where the closest is, but other than that, get it.
We don't advertise it, but actually we do keep an awful lot of our members going for a very long time. My most active member at the moment, and certainly the most intelligent and the one who comes up with the really off-the-wall solutions, is 92. He was the head of design for de Havilland. He is the most brilliant inventor. We'll be thinking of complicated solutions with hydraulics and motors and everything else. And he'll go in the corner. His sketches are things that Leonardo would be proud of. Because, of course, he spent 2 years in the drawing office before being allowed out. But it'll be for a bent bit of metal.
That's fantastic. I'll look into that. Thank you very much.
Thank you. How's that?
This is more.